an update on the Durocs. See, I got them farrowing crate already. Dividing space for little pigs. Another space. The Duroc. I made it out of wood instead of buying it at the last moment. They don't eat as much as they usually do, but as you can tell, they're ready to blow up. Food, plenty of fresh water, ready to go.
This Thursday.
We'll see how things go and I'll keep y'all updated.